black ball. Okay. Look, we're not going over. Spanish. This is a Romo de Barcelona Atletico. Sevilla. Campo or Rakitic. No way. Not a bad ball. I know he's good at rocket shots during his Barca's day. I understand. Okay, let's go over the legitimate white club. So, Galaxy hit Maradona. I'm expecting Ronaldinho, Johan Cruyff, and Iniesta. Wow, iPhone 5's Barcelona project hit David Beckham. That was yesterday. And a Galaxy hit Neve, which was terrible. So, I'm here, like, do a magic swap. Like, if we can get the lucky. Imagine we hit Polar Nardini, I'll take you. Or Pilo, which will be nice. Or Casillas, or Totti, I'll take you. If it's Carlos for you, I'll take him too. Or Roberto Carlos. Rivaldo, we have him in the iPhone 5 at Barcelona project. Now we're missing Xavi to complete the mystery of Xavi Nesta. Like a fairy tale. Pep Guardiola. That cool scene, man. Okay. Now you're gonna do this for me. Are you ready? Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Like in Fabrizio's head. Come on. Casillas. Sech. This is Sech. Wow. It looks good in Barcelona, okay. Sech. My people, we got Sech. Not a bad following. The only bad following is Galaxy SA with Neved. Shane. The iPhone poll, David Beckham. And now the laptop TV, which is Windows. We hit Peter Sech. No way. Damn, Sedge, let's go over your stats. Let's lock him up. He plays goalie. Ignore all this. We'll go into his goalie stats. Goalkeeper awareness, 97. Goalkeeping catching, 94. Goalkeeping clearing, 82. 97 reflexes. 95 goalkeeping reach. 1 week for usage, 1 week for, 2 week for accuracy. 6 conditioning, 2 injury resistance. This is good. Goalkeeper low punt, goalkeeper long throw, captaincy, inspiring run. Defensive goalkeeper. Complaints are nothing. Peter Search, you guys. I don't know what to say. I thought it was... Marlini, Maholi, Peter Sex. He's jumping my squad. And we'll play him tomorrow. Okay, that was my cunning moment. And now we're heading to Real Madrid. And my apologies, I know it's a long video. Okay, here's your Madrid Chamartindi. So, Vinicius Jr., Nacho, Fede Valverde, Toni Kroos, the guy I want. Varane. Benzema. Tabor Kotlas. And the targeting I want, Casemiro too. So, ready? So we just read the names. Now we're about to. Here we go. 3, 2. Who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be? Fede Valverde. Fede Valverde. So I gotta take the original out. We're not done yet. We got 2 more left. Come on, hit us the cross of Casemiro. Cross Casemiro, cross Casemiro. Casemiro! Casemiro, let's go. Casemiro, I don't fucking believe it. Casemiro. Casemiro. Shit. I was expecting Toni Kroos, and somehow we got Casemiro. Are you crazy? Talata TV Pope Casemiro. Yo. Jeez, that was the best pulling. But not the best pulling since pulling Maradona in the iconic moment. The legends. Okay, one last try. If it's close, hand me Toni Kroos. Toni Kroos, let's go. I was right. Let's go, mate. Just remember, then Toni Kroos. I don't fucking believe it. Yes. I don't fucking believe it. We got Casemiro and Kroos. Now we need Modric to complete the midfield. Yes. How I know it was Toni Kroos? Well, you see. Well, you see, Toni Kroos has control of the ball. He shoots a lot. Like, he has shots on target. His passes are incredible. I know he's the one of the best midfield in Real Madrid. Shit, we pulled Casemiro and Toni Kroos and Fede Valverde, three midfields in this video. So wait for the Galaxy's turn. Because in the iPhone, we're talking about Barcelona's project. And we need Maradona 97. Johan Cruyff, Ronaldinho, we got Deco, Rivaldo, Pep Guardiola, and Xavi, and the higher nested card. Okay, okay. That was some luck right there. If stopping is the best luck pulling. I know I'm close to become the non-pre-play this non-pay win player in this such an, as you know. Yo, Casemiro, Kroos, Fede Valverde, what is this? And tomorrow we're going over those three. Yo, I gotta say, this is the best week I ever experienced. And tomorrow we might do a gameplay with the three midfield trio. So yeah, yo, I gotta say this is for me. I don't know how to say this. The best week I ever had. What about Espel 9 and 8? I might do a little gameplay at the moment. The fuck going on? So there's a minor inconveniences, but unknown error. Dude, we got Casemiro Kroos already. I don't know what I said. in Jose Mourinho's career. I prefer not to speak. If I'm speak, I'm in big trouble. So, Casemiro crossed better already, alongside with Zech for the Galaxy. Iniesta and Neves. Lenglet, Neymar, and David Beckham under the iPhone 5's Barcelona project. Okay, the new card for Overing Cross. I am so lucky. I am about to become best non-pay win pack pulling ever. Not in the history. Like, I'm the best pulling wizard. But some pay win best players that are hitting the 101. I get your point. So yeah, right now we're about to train the regular card. That's we're gonna remove a card. There's Casemiro. Great, Neymar pulled the iPhone 5 is twice. Casemiro, I gotta say, what is this? What on earth is going on? So, tomorrow's video we're going to talk about end game play with the trio, like how well they perform and how good a shooting they really are. I know, sorry for keeping you so long. This week's must be a not a bust, a boom pack all the time. As we got to upgrade for original now, we took out the original core. He hits 94. So, other content, he's gonna hit his max card. Okay. I believe the higher rate max Federer can hit about 97 or 98. Like Frankie Jean card. There's Toni Kroos. Wow, the same number as Fede Valverde. And let me screenshot that. for the people in my problem. It's very lonely. Tony Cross. And Casimiro. Where is he? Come on, squish out. There we go. Cross Casemiro, very well already. Can you imagine without these three guys? I thought so too. So, what's your favorite part in this video? Will we scream Casemiro's name? Or Kroos' name? Or the gameplay? So, who we gonna take care of for? We'll take Jupiter Montaigne out. Rashford maybe. Here's Ferry already. Here's Cross. Casemiro is this one. And there's Sex. Which we will be on top of tomorrow. This is video content.